Okay, so yesterday and today, I'm canvassing all our fabulous technicians on Real Money. Apple has tremendous resistance at the 580 level. That's why you're not seeing it burst through on this China Mobile deal. I think it's going to take a little time to chew through that. So don't get too excited on this. We all did kind of know it. JCPenney, this is the beginning of what I regard as the normalization retailer. If that's the case, then you can't own it, you can't short it, you can't buy it, because it's just not that good. And there's so many retailers that are doing better. I like best of breed Macy's.